This one's got all that stuff in it. You see, it's got all that and more. It's a little ship, and it sailed along the sea. And the name of the ship was the Golden Vanity, as she sailed and alone, and along some ocean. As she sailed in a lonesome sea, there was another ship sailing along the sea. And the name of that ship was the Golden Vanity, sailing in a lonesome ocean. In the lonesome sea was a cabin boy. He said, what would you give to me if I swim alongside of the Golden Mercury? Yeah, sink high and alone in a lonesome ocean. If I sink her in a lonesome sea, I will give you gold, and I will give you land, and my own lovely daughter, she'll be at your command if you sink her in the lonesome ocean. If you sink up in the lowlands of the sea, he bowed his breath over Belgium tea, and he swam till he came to the Turkish River, sailing alone and along some ocean. Sailing in a lonesome sea, he had a little tool, an argument aboard, and he drilled 9 holes in that ship's floor. Then he sunk it in a lonesome ocean. He sunk it in a lonesome sea, and he bowed his breath. Back swam he, and he swam till he came of Captain. Will you be as good as your word? You throw down a line and take me aboard. I'm sinking in that lone and lonesome ocean. Sinking in that lonesome sea. Oh, I'll not be as good as my word. And I threw down a line, oh, to take you back on board. You're gonna sink in that low and lonesome ocean. Sinking in that lonesome sea. Wasn't for the love that I have until you met, I would do unto you like I done unto them. I'd sink you in a low and lonesome ocean. Sink you in that lonesome sea. sleep at his bread. And down when he slammed Teddy again, he cast down with his sunken and alone. And lonesome ocean, he sunken and lonesome sea.